They even don't know where they are going.
It's
my opinion. I've not borrowed this head. I've been living with it.
I'm just asking you, just for the way you think.
Yes, I'm explaining. You cannot even see the pothole ahead of you. A pothole, Salam Musumba, passed 10 years ago. You know? So that euphoria, that excitement being generated, I personally see it as not being sustainable for a very long time. And it's good to encourage people. It's about time to do it. We shall make it. But I think people power and NAB should concentrate more on engaging the veterans, the Salams of this world, the best day of this world. If you think you can do it alone, you wait and see. The world is not going to end in February. I am from the north. I used to command 70 polling stations in Karamoja, Acholi, up to West Nile. I can assure you, there is only one person who is putting on a red flag and a small office in Peja in Gulu. The entire north, you don't see people power. So who is going to protect those polling stations? This is not selling ice cream. This is trying to capture state power. There is no one there. There is not even a single person who has declared he wants to be an MP.
That's true.
I'm telling you, please, I'm a role model to many of them. They look up to me. There's a young boy.
That your perception or the reality?
Just mention anyway. Me one candidate in actually for people power for parliament.
Joel, do you want
your mouth,
do you have
super glue in your mouth? It's not there. So this kind of euphoria, hey. But I can tell you there are FDC candidates, there are DP candidates. So we need to move together. So I am cautioning them.